New technology may eventually make compact discs a thing of the past. John Lewis reports digital discs could put a new spin on audio quality.
There was a time when the blue plate specials were not complete without the blues, or rock and roll, also being served up on vinyl platters. Plastic discs made the music go round and helped the food go down. A few diehards still swear by vinyl, but for the most part, LPs long ago gave way to CDs. And an entire generation has grown up believing that the music coming out of their big boom boxes comes packaged in small plastic cases. Now, the development of a new technology in the video field, digital video discs, that can compress video signals so that at least twice the capacity of a normal laser disc can be packed on a platform the size of a CD or CD-ROM, has manufacturers dreaming of sweeter music in the audio field.
And by using a very large capacity of this DVD disc, we would like to accommodate much better sound quality, perhaps super audio sound.
But will this so-called super sound make a big noise on the consumer market? Toshiba, which along with Time Warner is leading the band toward this new technology, believes so.
We were used to this vinyl black record, but when we heard CD audio, we thought it's great. So I think this migration into better media will happen.
It may, but even Hase says it's at least 2 years or more away. Meanwhile, those same consumers that will have to make the migration are voicing mixed sounds about the move toward the new format.
Super audio? I've never heard of it.
I don't have a good ear, so I'm satisfied with what's available now.
CDs sound so good, but if there's something newer on the market, I'd probably buy it.
But perhaps one marketer sums it up best.
Only audio nuts are talking about it now. The general consumer is satisfied with existing CD technology. So unless it appeals to end users through much better quality and cost, I think the new format may face some difficulties.
The biggest problem right now is that except for a few prototypes, the format is still just an idea.
But once the super audio disc begins spinning their way into the marketplace, simply the idea of better sound and owning the newest technology could ensure sweeter music. John Lewis, CNN, Tokyo.
And I'm Chuck Roberts, back with more news in 2 minutes. Thanks for joining us. This is Headline News.